Larry the Library Gnome is still on the loose in Alamosa, Colorado. I'm Desi Know Much and this is an APL News Update. Alamosa Parks and Rec, The Green Spot, Narrow Gauge Book Co-op. These are all of the places Larry has visited so far, but the real question on everyone's mind is, why did he leave the Alamosa Public Library? Joining us today is Larry's nephew, Poe Tree, who we hope might shed some light on his uncle's unusual motivations. Hello Poe. Thank you for talking to us today.
Greetings, Mr. Nomuch. It's very nice to meet you. Your questions I will answer, and my answers will be true.
What prompted your uncle to want to disappear from the library?
Uncle Larry listened, he did, to the stories being told. In story time, to all the kids, tales of new and old. Uncle Larry, inspired he was, by those characters and books. Decided he did. To jump down and run, around Alamosa he lurks.
Why does your uncle choose to hide in local businesses and parks?
Why does he hide? You ask with great wonder, it's an old game he plays, called Hider and Hunter.
So, he's playing hide and seek?
Well, yes and no, your suggestion is so-so, the games do relate, but the rules deviate. Clues are involved, that need to be solved. By the hunter who seeks, for the hider who sneaks.
I see. But why Alamosa? Why doesn't Larry travel the world instead?
The world he has traveled, in our realm and yours, of all the places he's been, it's Alamosa he adores.
Thank you, Poe. That was all very informative and rhythmic. If anyone out there happens to spot Larry the Library Gnome around town, we ask that you please take a photo of him and post it on social media with the hashtag I Found Larry. I'm Desi Know Much and this has been an APL News Update.